we're studying American history for the 9th time in 9 years. Every year they say we're going to get right up to the present, but we always get stuck in the Industrial Revolution.
My family has been in this country for over 200 years. We built this place. We fought in every war, from the first one to the last, paid our taxes, and voted. So tell me why my son can't get a job. Reverse discrimination. He wanted to be a firefighter.